Christian inside. Rest your head and let your heart decide.